Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy IV. In the last episode, we continued down the Lunar Subterrain, and we got down to the fifth floor. There was a treasure chest that we were going to get, and we're going to start getting some more ultimate weapons and start getting down to the core to stop Zimez, to meet up with Golbez and Fusoya and try to stop Zimez and his evil plan of destroying all of Earth for so the Lunarians can move there. So we're going to continue on through the final dungeons, and we're going to see what we got. We got more monsters, and it's probably going to be a mess. Oh, it's two red tracks. Okay. Ow. Alright, so really up. Call up. Really? Wow. Start with the flood, because they're weak to fire. I mean, not fire, water or ice. Jeez Louise. Alright, at least we got rid of one of them, so it's gonna be a little easier now. Alright, Kane, it's all up to you. Luckily, Kane's defense is really high, so I should be able to survive this. Then I'll just have to bring everybody back, which sucks, but what can you do? I know there's a save point coming up, so. Really? How much more do you have? Luckily, Kane's defense is so good right now. He's definitely going to survive. It's just. Jeez Louise! Come on. Thank you. I get the crystal. Alright, so first things first, we're gonna bring Rosa back. There we go. Do that. Do that. There we go. I put the crystal gloves on and for now let's put the on edge. Alright. That was terrible. Anyway. Alright, this is not going to be too bad. Let's do flame again. Ready, fire three. That's bad. Didn't really need fire three anyway. Yeah. Really? Oh, okay. Now it says here, this is a tricky one. It says weak against thunder? We're not going to cast thunder on him. Right now at least. Get him down to about 6,000 HP before we cast thunder on him. You'll see why. Let's just parry that. Parry. Now, because if you don't kill him in one hit after casting thunder, he will counterattack twice as strong and kill you in essentially one hit. So you try to trick him into attacking his weak point, which is what he wants you to do. But if you get him low enough, there. Yeah. That's gonna be geez weak. Get rid of the gold, of course, first. As long as that cast entangle will be alright. Here we go. No, it's not too bad. Get this treasure chest over here, which has the white robe, which is the ultimate robe for Rosa. Let me see something here. Yeah, that's good. The will is really good. She's already got the sorcerer on. Okay. Anyway, let's continue on. Alright, now here, get this dragon chest over here. Blue dragon. Didn't really have any elemental weaknesses. We're just going to beat the hell out of it. A quick cure three. Okay, this one doesn't. The blue dragons really don't have any elemental weaknesses. We think it would be fire, but it's not. That's a fast play, just for the heck of it. Here we go. Not too bad. Alright, let's grab this treasure chest over here, which contains monsters! Alright, this isn't bad at all. Cure 3, let's continue casting Cure 3 on everybody. Alright, there we go. I'm not worried about you taking 1 HP from me. There we go. Can gain the level. Let me get the Crystal Helmet, the final part of Peaceful's get up. Can we do Samurai on him? Yeah. Although it looks like Ninja might be a little bit more stronger, so. Alright. Alright, this chest over here we have a cabin. Alright, 3 warlocks. Okay. Boom! Nothing to it. And she finishes up now. You got it. You just wasted your turn. Because you took something that Kane don't even have. Alright, so let's head down to the 6th floor. Armus Arrows. I'll get these first. Ninja Star. Alright, for here we're going to take the left path first. Get a cabin. You notice this right here. Walk across it. That's it, yeah. Okay, that was just a secret path. And we're about to go get another ultimate weapon, so be prepared for that. Coffee. Hey, Blue Dragon. This is a dragon. Dragon Force. I like Dragon Force. You're cool, man. Alright, anyway. A Fatal Eye, okay. Alright, here you gotta beat him kinda quickly, because they cast Doom on you. Luckily, if they cast Doom on the same person, it resets the counter. That's a crazy amount of HP, though, so just be prepared. Yeah, just keep hitting it on radio. Reset that timer. There we go. They got an insane amount of HP though. Ready to gain the level. Life potion, okay. Let's just continue going this way up to that end. Another blue dragon. Ow. Alright, so blue dragons are weak to Odin, okay. Good to know. Let's just cast it. That's what I heck of it. Probably not going to do any more damage than usual, but doesn't matter anyway, it's dead. Anyway, I take this teleporter. Pretty much straightforward path. All the way to the next, all the way to the next ultimate weapon. Bing! But at least he's not hurting too bad. Not as bad as usual. Okay, so don't cast fire on it at all. As you see. Come on. Here we go. Thank you. Edge gained a level, and Rosa gained a level. Anyway, I believe this one has monsters in it, which is another behemoth. I believe there's a save point coming up, that's why I'm not too worried about MP and stuff right now. Because there is a save point coming up. This thing's got an insane amount of HP. Thing is, it doesn't attack until you do. There we go. Cecil gained a level. Let me get the protect ring, which we're definitely going to put on, I've already got one on, so put it on Rosa. Anyway, Told you, this is the same point. Anyway. Let's say, just in case something goes wrong. And you'll get the next ultimate weapon, which is right over here. The power of the sword which Master Zimus detests shall not be released. And now we have to fight against Wyvern, aka Dark Bahamut. Dark Bahamut, essentially. Alright, Rose is gonna be busy, as we probably can tell. That's fine. Jeez. Yeah, just hit Kane, I don't care. Kane's gonna survive it. Come on, Rhea. That's fine. All you want to do is just cast Nuke over and over and over again. Let's have... Yeah, I hit Kane. Fuck. Okay, she survived. Alright, Rosa. Cecil. Okay, we got him. Sweet. Let me get the crystal sword. Hey, gee, I wonder who that could be for. Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna check something out real quick. Alright. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to end it here. When I come back, we'll be back when we cross that invisible bridge, and we're going to take the other direction to start making our way further down. And, get further down and go get a couple more ultimate weapons, because we're actually getting close now. We're almost up to the end, so. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make my way back to across the invisible bridge and take the other direction to get further down and see what we can do from there. So have a good day. I'll see y'all next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy IV. This is DKS3 of the Crazy Gamer. Signing out.